GLC have such expertise that it's going to be a national loss. Some of the scientific and technical services here are unique in the country. As I say, in some instances, unique in the world. So it's going to be a huge and tragic loss.